Johnny, JP Peterson though! Awesome.
Nonu. Looked like it's come off his shin there, to be fair.
That's Stanley. And it's been intercepted by JP Peterson. And he's got a clear run to the line.
Clark trying to run him down. He was never going to lose that race.
Got a bit closer.
Well, he knew he was in, didn't he, from way out.
Dupria sees space out to the right. Quick hands will make a try. And JP Peterson.
Jean de Villiers freeing up the man on the outside. Easy.
Held up just short. Pops it away to Lambie. And Peterson has a hit.
Dupria. Here we go. He runs, he draws, and Duncan Weir. And a wonderful little pass.
Way to glory, but it's not there. Pienaar throws it wide. Opportunities out to the right. JP Peterson. Straight. When he was christened John Paul Roger after J. Boutin back to Peterson, and Peterson strides over.
The background calling for it as well. Fresh legs off the bench.
Out the back. Nonu. Oh, delicious. Issa. JP Peterson on one knee.
He's still. Ashton passes it. You don't see that often. And then JP.
Le ballon ramassé. Et Peterson qui va conclure.
Les extérieurs, il se met dans l'avancée avec une défense. Beglès qui a tendance à.
Late centre jersey is on. And Berger gives a good hands. And JP Peterson. Little pop pass inside. It was from Pollard.
Ball goes to Matfield. No great surprise there. He's winning everything. Now they look to bring Peterson in. Stanley stood his ground. Made the tackle.
Such a try for South Africa. Here's Peterson there. Beautiful step. Leaving Tim Bissett.
Dupria.
Here's an opportunity. JP Peterson. So now South Africa, 40 metres out.
McGarrah Paz trying to get in front of the ball, but it's JP Peterson who brings it away for the Springboks.
En même sens avec JP Peterson qui a cassé un premier plaquage qui est repris du bout du soulier par Riyak.
Rado, l'envolé de la Cafia, bonne déviation pour Escand, Bello, Trenduc maintenant, Trenduc avec Peterson qui attaque la ligne et qui transperce, qui passe à rien pour Vanaka, il fait Kitoa avec Peterson, JP Peterson qui échappe à son ancien partenaire des box.
Peterson, ouais, il est passé, JP Peterson, double racule, la tête de patron, il est gros, bravo aussi.
Différence en fait par les Toulonnais, elle est sur la puissance, on gagne tous les duels, on avance en permanence. Voilà, même sur effectivement les duels en 1 contre 1 et sur les raffus. Voilà, là, c'est Terry Bourawa qui va goûter le raffut de Peterson. C'est là, hein, à ce moment-là.
Bastaro, ballon écarté jusqu'à Peterson. Je reviens vers là, est-ce qu'il va trouver du soutien avec Issa?
Derrière intercalé, va-t-il intervenir sur ce lancement avec Anthony Bello qui va chercher justement JP Peterson dans un premier temps, point de fixation dans la.
Drops just in front of the 22. And Peterson, the South African, sets off. It's a blistering start to this game.
Yeah, don't believe everything you hear on podcasts, but you can see exactly why he'd want to leave Toulon on the south coast of.
Just avec un simple jeu au pied.
L'appel de Peterson. Renversement. Fekitoa. Elle a une housse. La longue passe maintenant pour Peterson. À venir avec Messam, l'appel de Peterson.
Par Woodrow. Escand de Bello. Il a sauté jusqu'à Peterson. JP Peterson dans l'intervalle. Smiley a failli s'infiltrer. Le bon plaquage de Nagusa.
Won it on the pitch, 916 compared to 400 at the moment, just under 400.
Mongeba finding himself out on the wing.
Rebadj. Bello pour Peterson. Avec François Trenduc maintenant qui va essayer d'attaquer la ligne, de s'infiltrer. Il est passé la passe après contact. Non, finalement, passe par le sol, le plaquage de Galetti.
Attention, le bon choix peut-être.
La sautée de Petersen, Hugo Bonneval. Le casquant derrière. Petersen, l'appel d'Hugo Bonneval. Pas d'en avant, le funambule qui récupère ce ballon, Hugo Bonneval dans les 22.
In Rugby World Cup, underway with a boot of the ball from Andre Pollard, the South African fly half, taken in by Faletau, hammered back by Petersen.
So, Pollard missing the two penalties, pristine kicking performance from Bigger the Difference at the moment.
Well, North just clutching that with his fingertips at the restart.
Let him go!
You know how important those restarts are.
And it's Andre Pollard who kicks the match off for Samoa, taken down by their captain, Ofisa Tredera.
The crowd's going to enjoy this one. They're in fine voice. And Johnny Gray immediately tackled inside his 22.
There again. And Gareth Davis, the scrum half, under all sorts of pressure.
He tried again, no, drops it off to Milner Scudder. Runs right into a big horde of Springbok defenders. Leaning over the top was Vermeulen, quickly through the hands to Ray Lilo.
We are working with Scott. Oh, that's a big tackle. Was that a tip tackle? Referee said it was okay. So.
Vous savez que les Agenais écartent ce ballon avec le gros plaquage de Petersen. Le sang Sabadi avec justement Johan Sadi.
So much better. On the move. So Clement react. So power out to Lopez. Then it's for Fana. A little mismove in the center. Grosso's off the wing. Stripped by Petersen. Referee thought it was good.
Mise au pied de Thierry Borawa.
Bien pris là par Romain Martial. Sur le bord du regroupement.
Et ballon perdu. Il va prendre le jeu au pied à son compte.
C'est bien tapé. Il va y avoir de la pression en dessous.
Récupération butin. Mise au sol par Petersen.
Non, 12. 12.